So imagine that they are constipated. One of the techniques is to go down their sacrum 100 times. So it's a gentle pressure, but it's definitely pressing, and you go down. And you can use your whole hand. You don't have to do just fingers. Okay. Now let's imagine that they have diarrhea. So in diarrhea, you want to keep the fluids in and the poop in, so you go up. And you do that 100 times too. Sometimes doing 100 feels like too much, but you get as much as they're willing to do.